Bagel bites in the air fryer. We're going to pop this in the air fryer. Let's cook this at 400 degree Fahrenheit preheated air fryer for 3 minutes. Bagel bites is ready. Wow, they look so good. Look at that. They are cooked perfectly. They look so pretty.